Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Last episode, what we did was we found the source of the jamming signal, and in this episode, we are going to go find that signal. So yeah, let's do this.
Whoa. Sorry, people of Elpis. This is the only way.
What? What? Oh, goodness gracious. That is not good.
Whoa, how did they know about... I'll get back to you.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
Alright, let's just see. Look. Hey, trash cans.
Let's see. Yeah, so, not good. Zarpadon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but she's trying to blow up Elpis.
An eco-warrior needs a pair of hands to rescue some adorable animals from toxic
waste. I'm Sybil, leader of the Liberation Front of Concordia. We're Mother Nature's little helpers, and there's a species on the brink of extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your Echo. I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
Okay. Well, let's go to it, I guess. Three Sixter! Yeah! Put that in my face montage. Let's keep going. Oh, I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Maybe not. I may not die. Oh! I'm so good. What is this?
Let's move into later years. Puberty. The teenage years. A difficult time for anyone, perhaps more difficult for you, yes? Coming from a violent childhood, a broken home, possessing little intelligence. Tell me, how did you get on with your peers? Take me inside your mind.
When I was a teenager, I was good at fights.
Oh, okay. This is an interview with Wilhelm. Okay, I gotcha. Thought that was part of a mission. Alright, no, it's not working. Huh? Suck a jump. Oh man. Oh, I hit him. I did hit him. Alright, let's keep going. These guys are not being nice to me. Those torque shotguns are the best. What are these called? Wraith? Rapids, I guess? I don't know. Well, we're going to the pumping station. But yeah, in this episode, we're going, I don't even know if I said that, we're going to unjam the signal for stuff. So yeah. I'm so good at the commentaries. Oh, come on, I didn't double click. That's a waste of my oxygen. I did it again. It did it again. Not me. I didn't touch it. Alright, pumping station should be just around this bend. The pail. Like bucket? That kind of pail? Is that what kind of pail we're talking about? Because if it is, there should be some loot in that pail. Open up. Nothing. I guess not. We're going to the moon buggy. That'd be nice. so it's a doll, so maybe it's over here. Guess not. Oh, sorry, Claptrap. Apologies. Good grief. Come all the way back over here to the bounty board. I'm so good at the jumps in this game.
Like, guys, good for you. What's hair on your chest?
Except that I'm a robot. Which is what means I'm gonna go here. Yes. Keep going. Stanton's liver. Alright, let's go. I'm at the pumping station.
Liberation Front sources notified us of some indigenous creatures known only as cuties. You know, I never heard of them, but they sound divine. And their natural habitat is being wrecked by horrible corporate sludge. We need to put a stop to the pollution, and time's running out. This used to be a Dahl refinery, before the Krakening. Naturally, this being Elpis, some filthy scavengers have moved in. Show them no mercy.
Oh.
Yeah, you really did some damage there. I just love hearing bones breaking, flesh ripping, screams of the dying. Tells me I'm making a real difference.
Okay. Oh, right. That is not very clear.
Gonna make you choke on ammo!
I'm so good. Stop shooting me.
You should have known!
Oh, he dropped something. What did he drop? Ooh, he dropped some like iridium and stuff. Let's see. We'll try it. The slippery lance. We'll try this gun out. I don't know if I'll get much in there, or I won't get much.
Oh yeah. I get a pistol of pain!
Oh, No! Oh, I got it. I grabbed it the last second possible. Before it went to the abyss of fire and flames. I got it! Alright, let's see. We got a... something over here that can cause us to get lots of items. Those next.
Said some kind of purple light lit up her med bay an hour ago. Then my little moonbeam woke up. I've chucked my job and used the rest of my savings to buy two tickets off Elpis. Emily and I are off to Pandora to start afresh. I don't know who or what that Watcher alien is, but thank you.
Did I do it? Yes, it did. I guessed. Nice. Swiggity swiggity, I'm coming for that booty. Let's go. You over there. Swiggity swiggity, there's the looty. Looty loot 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 loot
loot.
Nice loot. Use that. And is this better? It is better, I know. No. We'll not be taking that. Which I apologize for, guys. Pumping station. Fight any more scavs on the way? This gonna hit me. I'm guessing this is the entrance over here. You have a great day, Seth.
There's more than one button. You'll have to input the correct sequence to shut off the flow. A smart vault hunter like you shouldn't find that too hard.
This one? Oh, it's like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle mission thing. This one.
What are you doing? Turn the pumps off. I'm trying to save the cuties, not drown them in more effluence.
There we go. Did it. Did it. Dumps.
Good work. Now the slime is gone, cuties are free to emerge and frolic with abandon.
These guys
navigate that disgusting waste and go save the cuties.
Rescue the cuties.
What a mess. Someone should really clear that up. Goodness, yeah. What on earth are those? I don't like them. Ugh, they're not cute at all. Kill them, will you? Kill them all!
Oh my goodness. Told you.
Sounds like something big is in that container.
We get something right from
kill
one.
Stop that one! It's getting away! Get it! Get it!
It's compiling my combat
code! Give me the, give me the...
Tell me I'm the prettiest!
Oh. Oh. What?
Hey, that one's even more disgusting than the smaller ones! Kill it!
Okay,
hack
it
to pieces! Shred it with bullets! Kill! 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 Kill!
Good grief.
Kill. Is that any good then? I'm gonna take it back!
Yay! High fashion! Yes, I know I unlocked the skin. Alright, those are done. Is that the only mission we have here? I believe it is. Check it. Yeah, that's the only one I got here. So, we'll go back to the main area. I'm actually gonna uncover this extra area. That's blocking me off. Which is not very nice, kid. Those have to
be. My assets! Frozen!
There we go. We'll probably come back here later for some mission they'll give us. But for now, we're leaving this ice / lava place. It actually is kind of like a freeze frame galaxy, or yeah, freeze flame galaxy from Super Mario Galaxy, if any of you guys have played that game. Very good game, actually. I spent way too much time on it, though. Beat it probably 2 times. I made it. I completed it 100% twice. So that tells you. So we're back on Triton Flats, and my accent is very terrible, so I apologize for that. But we'll go over to the Echo, and probably grab that Echo, and then we'll end this episode off. So we are. Paris, goodness, let me get on the platform. Deploy the moon buggy, let's check our map. If we've got it uncovered, then we'll go to it. But if we do not, we probably will stay. It's over there. We'll turn in the mission, and we'll do the Echo in the next episode. Let's see.
Oh my gosh! A challenge!
Yeah. There you are. Abominations. Sorry, guys. Because I'm shallow. Yeah. Come on, Claptrap, drive away! Go over the hill into the place. We're gonna get out and turn in the mission and then episode. Oh, where'd it go? That's right there. Did a little phase thing. Turn in, it was not that difficult.
Great work! We both hit the karma jackpot out there.
Should we get... I think we will get the grenade. If you fail to complete this mission with all the time, you have to try again.
Excuse me? The Concordia people's friend really needs you. Our membership numbers are too low, so Gabby designed some posters. Would you mind picking them up? They're at our secret base. And if you have a fire weapon, it'll come in handy.
All right, I guess we will help recruit on the next episode. So if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And also, you, I said subscribe, right? Follow us on our Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And that'll keep you up to date when we upload and when we go live stream and stuff like that. But yeah, this has been Brooks from VH Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next episode of Borderlands, the pre-sequel.